Okay, it's $500, you have no choice of carrier, the battery can't hold a charge, and the reception isn't very-
Shut up and take my money!